questions tonight, but not before. At about, I believe it's 8:25, this post-time, we will see the public here on the balcony just behind us here, talking about. Let's go back to Anna with Mr. Abbey, where Captain Middleton is now live.
The song, as we just heard, is just come out, just in a few moments before Kate Middleton arrived. He's about to step out of the car.
I want to run around. I want to run around and get a better angle. So it was her sister. There's no boobs. She was very, they say she's lost a lot of weight in the last couple months. Yeah. Her hand. Either that or his is horribly shaking. It's trying to. You can let go of the dress now. You're on the carpet.
There, another prince.
Hmm?
Another prince. I wonder if he was like, damn, I wish I got to wear my cap.
I
I think they fixed them up in the back over there.
Your hair looks a lot better than when you came in.
Yeah, that hair. They like fluffed it up a little bit and sprayed it a little bit with it.
No, it just doesn't look so, both of them doesn't look so bad hair. Isn't that tree in there?
It's had hair.
I wonder where Melissa's at.
Hmm?
I wonder where Melissa's at.
Melissa.
My cousin.
She's watching? Like on the street?
I don't think she's in the thing, but she got invited to the wedding.
What?
Not her personally. She's doing makeup for someone.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. I'm sure she went, right?
Mm-hmm. She went there last week for security checks and everything.
That's freaking awesome.
Everything's paid for, too.
It's freaking awesome. I don't care. Going there is awesome.
She might be at the hotel or something, wherever someone got fixed up.
Hmm.
I think the ultimate would be right now if she runs over to David Beckham and give him a kiss.
I like the tiara. What do you think the sister's thinking?
I don't know, but she has enough of that.
Were you in there? You were in there. You didn't go there?
No, they were closed.
That looks cool.
Yeah, no, they were kind of like post-renovations or something. They had to be there a certain hour. She's probably thinking, to imagine, I said no to him.
Did you?
No, I don't know. So imagine if, like, he asked the sister first and then her.
Oh.
Kid in front, he's like, you have to face forward the whole time. He's looking to the side with his eyes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and he doesn't get to turn around yet?
No.
Oh!
Yeah, he just did.
He did turn around?
Yeah.
No. No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did.
They should make him turn around now.
If she gets to the end of the stairs, I think the priest will move out of the way and then turn around. No, look at the dad in the pants. Yeah. They really don't. But there's a bunch of TVs in there, if you haven't noticed.